Oh.
I think they probably left when I was on.
So what they're saying is we could have more viewers if we put.
They just want live women on there.
They want live women on the mic.
Come on, Love can't hit a three.
He hits threes all the time. Not in this game, but in real life. Seriously.
Why do our teams can't hit
anything? They're awful. There we go.
Oh, now they want your wife, Jim.
She's not here.
You don't want no bitch on the other.
That's nice, Jim. You want Mrs. Jim.
They want to be...
For some reason, I can't see Mrs. Jim talking on the mic.
Oh, it's only by two.
This is like the Buffalo Wild Wings commercial. You shooting for overtime here? Where are the sprinklers? And now you're going to drain a three.
Come on!
Oh, you got the rebound. Oh, I tried to climb over your back there.
Why can't my guys hit anything here?
Oh, what was that? I'm gonna dribble off my foot now. Beasley.
Who took the timeout?
I think you did, automatically. I think your coach wanted a timeout, whether you wanted it or not. Half court, baby, now you get it.
Bow, bow, bow.
Don't be a gay fish here now.
Because you know where our gay fish.
No, don't let him shoot. Woohoo! 99. 99 viewers at Midnight Central. Dude, they're all on rollerblades. Like, I was the Suns, the Gorillas on rollerblades. I don't know what it is with that. Oh, he almost ran that cheerleader over. Alright. Who's going to knock down the shot? No. Oh, okay, we got overtime. You got bonus terrible basketball. How about that?
You got some big breasted cheerleaders.
With some sparkly booties.
I like that.
Big breasted cheerleaders with sparkly booties.
How do you jump?
Either flick your stick up. Or hit the Y button. Hey, Beavis and Butthead is back, dude. Did you hear that? We've been waiting all this time, and it's back. That was pretty cool. Oh, you got stuffed for, like, the first time tonight. Oh, that was not. Mrs. Nottis likes big-breasted cheerleaders? That's news to me. It's no problem. Just saying, but it's news to me. What? I got mugged.
I think they
okay, slow down, guys. This looks like... Oh!
Oh, come on!
Sweet steal, and you definitely walked out of bounds.
That makes not as happy.
What makes not as happy?
That I like big breasted cheerleaders.
Not really. Oh, please. Then it bounces off his head to insult him here.
Alice, man. That was Alice.
Tolliver's ready to come in the game. He's just standing there. Let me drop. Please! He's still guarding him out of bounds. I'm not going to let you shoot here either. I have never talked to Chris Move in my life. I love his videos. The auto-tune thing is hilarious.
I like him too.
Mrs. Nada's fan thinks he's sexy. His voice, anyway. Ha ha! Oh, they're on their feet at the target center. Not that it's going to do anything for them. Now they're booing. Oh, that was dumb.
Oh, you fuckers.
Oh, God.
We both suck. Come on, really?
Yeah, we do suck.
It was blocked, though. It should be my ball. Did you hear the word blocked?
I did. Mr. Kevin Harlan said block. Oh! Why not? Why not make it splash?
Curry cannot hit splash.
Why do we need pointers from Chris Smooth?
Why do we?
Yeah.
Because he can play and we can't?
No, no, no. They said you and me need pointers.
What? I don't get it.
That's bullshit. Kevin Love can't even stop. I think they just need to stop the appin'.
Yeah, that was kind of the whole point of the live stream, but yeah.
Want to see Nail in the Coffin?
Here's
Nail in the Coffin.
Nail in your coffin.
We want to see you, that's for sure.
Not unless I'm doing Dance Central.
Yeah. Space. Everybody, vote if you'd like to see Mrs. Nadas play Dance Central. Raise of hands.
Raise your hands. You're on the fucking internet, but raise your hands.
Exactly.
Are they rooting MVP? Really?
Beasley. MVP.
What?
You're up next.
Are you cheering MVP?
Dan Central's on deck.
Better than.
Yeah.
Your NFL game.
You brought it.
I have kids. Huh?
Hello?
Oh, he's shooting off t-shirts. Look out. No, it sounds like they want to see Dan Central.
Raise hands, I have
30.
No!
Yeah, baby! Woohoo! Sapphire, you're making
us
get another
overtime.
You thought
it
was pretty good.
Yeah, I did.
Do you know
what does it say?
E testateria est esta? What is that?
I know a little Spanish. I don't know that.
Yeah, what's testateria? Tecateria.
You had Luke and I were going to hire last time
to
shoot that, dude.
Who's that? Is that written out or it's ugly?
Everybody get more of this one yet?
Two overtimes. Well, if he gets drunk enough, was that New Year's? When was that? Oh, that's right. You just took all the video.
Nobody's going to win yet.
Dude, get my big guy down the court. Darko's not fast enough to get back. Oh! Oh, I should have shot that. Mrs. Not a Fan does not play my sports games. She plays Kinect Sports. She's kick-ass at the, and Dance Central, I'm supposed to tell you. She keeps wanting me to tell you that, and yet she does not want to show you.
La, la, la.
What level do you do your dances on now? Yeah, the level. Oh, jeez.
It's not the easy one. It's the medium.
Why not let it fly? Whoa!
Nice. But you can't make a pass this game, can you? Why is it so hard to make a pass in this game?
Boy. Our kids play Kinect, yeah. Oh boy. This game is rough. Oh man. Yeah, we're going to head out to Toby Keith's bar for 32-ounce mason jars after this. Never mind that they won't be open by the time we're done here. Nice shot. Dude, you know they have NBA Jam to download on the Xbox Live? We should be playing that. Did you play that back when you played Golden Tee? Oh!
Come on, Curry, step it up.
Finally, you try to get drunk with you. Go to be Toby Keith's bar for part two of the live stream.
Yeah, we'll continue from Toby Keith's today. Oh, love, you suck. Please.
This is Curry. Come on.
You're on fire.
Yeah. It's really sad it took us four, five. We could take us six things and only get 30 to 60 points. Six quarters, remember?
Yeah.
Did
I
watch the Disney
Channel? Oh! Gotta get the ball back. Do I watch Disney Channel?
Yeah.
Not intentionally.
Look at that. Curry's bombing them.
Do you watch Chris Smooth's Call of Duty
videos? I've watched a couple of Smooth's Call of Duty videos, mostly his NBA ones. I'm sure you do until I hit a three here.
No, because you're going to leave me enough time for Curry to bomb you.
If I were you, I'd intentionally follow me. You tried. Oh, no!
Told you.
No.
Ellis,
Step back. Son of a... He wouldn't step back! Beasley, you needed a three.
Curry killed you.
And you wouldn't step back. Darko's pissed. Look at him on the court.
What now?
Huh? Fire up some mutt. Of course Curry was the player of the game. Of course he is. We should have played one of the Legends games and played the black and white like Celtics versus Lakers. They want to see you dance, apparently. Looks like the stream is lagging a little bit there. Is that the case? There, it smoothed out a little bit.
No, they want you to dance.
I'm not dancing.
Of course they do. They want to see some check in the video, man. What the hell's wrong with you?
Oh. All right. Oh, you may have to move that watermark again. I don't know. So who'd everybody get on their cover of NBA? I went with Larry Bird. It's Bird, Jordan, and Magic this year. You can pick. You want my Marshall Faulk autograph card? Okay, Jim's discussion, sports discussion topic of the night. Brett Favre was the best quarterback in history. Discuss. Where'd my remote go? I can get the band. What? Brett Favre can suck his own wiener.
I'll see how much they really best non-drafted football player. Answer that one.
I don't know if you can hear Jim or not. He wants to know who the best undrafted football player was ever. This was. It's a pretty sick intro to Madness here. Jim is not drunk. He's drinking a wild cherry Pepsi. Although he was drinking earlier.
You missed that fucking 6 hours ago.
When was it that you were drinking with all the Brewers fans during the NLCS? You were in Wisconsin somewhere drinking with Brewers fans.
During the fucking game.
We have friends that live in Hudson, Wisconsin, just across the border. So we go there and buy their kick-ass brats and drink beer there, and then.
And we go to bars and play the Green Bay Packers and get fights.
Go taunt Packer fans. Well, that doesn't go so well these days. It was much better 2 years ago.
Yeah, when we had Flory, yeah, it was much better.
Well, the first time around. Any answers there, Kara?
Tom Brady.
Tom Brady was drafted.
Antonio Gates.
He was drafted.
Garrett Blount.
He was drafted.
Gates.
They're going through their list on Madden Ultimate Team from last year, the undrafted set.
Kurt Warner.
Warner was good, but I don't think he was the best.
Warner was bagging groceries before the NFL. That's a pretty good story. Forte.
He was drafted.
Oh, I thought you said Forte injured. No, I mean, the Bears injured him. It wasn't Forte. I would hope. Okay, so, ask Cubs fan. Oh, I've got the mic. Cubs fan. Invite me to a game, would you? Or are we friends? Do I
have the mic?
I think we're friends.
Yeah,
Hey, I usually don't start my streams till about right now. Anybody want an Arian Foster? It's been sitting in my trade pile for like a year now. Or the Urlacher with 20 contracts. I don't know. Are they going to have a rookie set anytime soon that Jake Locker would be in? Probably not. I was exaggerating. Whoa, there goes my headset. Who's getting tired? Oh. Does anybody want these cards? I'm discarding them all. I'm sick of it. Well, there's trades now. Alright. I'm putting us around the trade block one more time. Well, I know my friends list is full. Dude, it would take me a weekend just to sort that thing out. I don't know. I kind of like what, you know, Blinkrow says about that and stuff. That he's just not going to be worrying about the adds and drops of people on there. Except for people that, you know, we may play back and forth. It's such a big deal trying to clean that thing out. I mean, I already dumped my dad off of there for you guys. So. Is this thing on? Check.
You just feel like you're talking to yourself half the time. Don't you just wish somebody could talk back to you in the headphones?
I wish I could hear each and every one of you in my ear right now, because it does feel very awkward. How do I have that many coins? Okay.
He bought them.
Well, I did not buy them. I bought them last year. I bought some last year. But no, I did it for my people to watch my series. Thank you very much. No, but this year I got some coins for returning from all the stuff I did last year. So they gave me in the neighborhood of 150,000 plus I had the Hall of Fame edition. Blah blah blah, all that stuff. So, but most of it's come from completing collections, and then I buy bronze uniforms low and then sell them high.
Okay, the real truth is, he plays this for 65 hours straight.
Yeah. If that were the case, I'd have a lot more videos up and people wouldn't be bitching at me for Ultimate Team videos. Like, every day.
When he goes to bed, someone else is playing for him.
Yeah, I have slaves. I have Xbox slaves who sit around and play.
With whips and chains.
I just know I'm going to discard... Oh, it's not like I have a bunch of them. I'm going to discard rookies, and then the next week we'll have a set. Alright, who has... I need fantasy cards from people. I'm waiting for an invite from Cubs. Is Cubs fan on there?
Can somebody send you an invite? Yeah. Can I send you an invite without being a friend of yours?
Oh. I don't know. It's not his fan. You know how to spell it. You can try.
I swear to God, you laugh from hearing sickness.
Me? My laugh? My laugh is gay. What are you talking about? Hey, is the guy who's peeing in the bottle still around? He's filled 4 bottles so far. Because he doesn't want to miss anything.
I didn't see anything about a guy peeing in a bottle.
Hey, pee bottle guy, if you're still here, say hey.
Yeah, that would be like everybody all that needs to pee. You know how they do that. They all say it's them.
Yeah, I know.
Hi.
It's like I had multiple people taking credit for naming my Road to Glory guy tonight.
Awesome bastard.
Awesome possum.
Big fat bastard.
Fat bastard. Alright, well, while I'm waiting for an invite from whoever's... Okay. If you have the following cards, let me know. I'm getting really pissed off about the... Oh, I Ah, I was able to snag the Drew Brees, but that was pissing me off yesterday when I finally snagged the Brees. The thing that pissed me off is I kept snagging the 98 rated one from week one, and this is the week 7 one. So, but it was easy enough to sell back. Hey, there's your running back.
He's gonna be a bomb tomorrow too.
Jim, okay, this bastard right here.
Bastard.
He's like, yeah, I picked up this Murray dude. I'm like, yeah, okay, and then.
I still lost.
And not only that, but he had someone else in the league because Jim's commissioner, I'm co-commissioner. Somebody was bitching at Jim that he snagged Murray like a full like 3 days before this guy even thought about it. I'll drop a friend. I'll do it. Oh, it's like this public breakup here every time I make. Hey, Cubs fan, you got the Nottis fan, Nottis Mrs. Nottis fan seal of approval. How about that? Yeah, that was the Detroit game.
1 hour ago, I wrote ahead. I need a beer.
Yeah, Jim signed up for Twitter when he was drunk. I was there. It was during the second half collapse for the Vikings against the Lions. I remember it well. Oh boy, could I please win a Tim Tebow reward card? What? What's addicting? My wife is addicted to live stream. Go figure. Okay, anyway, if you have... Yeah, get in line, right? If you have Corey Webster, that one there, where he's getting his head ripped off, I need that one. Who's it in this set I need? Oh, the Bradshaw. Yeah. There's like one or none of each of these on the auction house, but... Just saying, if anyone wants to trade it for something, then let me know. And then,
you got way too much time on your
hands. This damn one right here. The Finnegan. Bastard that lost the fight to Andrew. Andrew Johnson. Lost the fight to a dead president there. Andre Johnson. Thank you. And yeah, I gotta get me my Randy Moss card. So if anyone's got the Left Wish,
are you serious?
You could not get that card. You could not get that card.
He doesn't even play anymore.
Yeah, but watch this. Okay, so this is what I hate about these like 70 rated guys. I found the Ligurski yesterday. And what kind of a name is Ligurski anyway? So sounds like a relief pitcher, Ligurski. Okay, but no. If you search for Left Wish, this is a joke. Those of you who play know what I'm talking about, but. So you do a search for this punk.
Why is he on the Steelers?
Did you see Tebow kiss Demaryius Thomas?
No, I did not. See, okay, right there. There's one that's been glitched, and that's it. That one's been bin glitched there. It's at 43,000 when it's at a max of 12. You can't. It's bin glitched. You gotta wait till that time and fight everyone else, and there's no way in hell you can snag it. Because, like, there's like 50 bids coming in at once. Person does it to run up their numbers, you know? Personally, I don't know. I don't know how they avoid that system, but I mean, come on. So, anyway, just a couple that I need.
I don't know what some of these dudes are talking about.
They don't know what the fuck they're talking about either.
You're confusing my wife now with your crazy NFL talk.
No. This is not crazy NFL.
It's not NFL talk? What is it? You're going to let me read what?
If Nottis has $300 on it's to Jim. If Nottis has $300 on his dick, then the only way you could S your mom, would you do it?
What?
See? You don't know what they're talking about either.
Camp Frozen. This is nice.
Okay, did you drop a friend yet for Cubs?
I'm frozen. How can I drop a friend? Please. Wonderful. I can't even get to my dashboard. Will you put up my technical difficulties, please? Red, look in those box of nine things. One of them says technical difficulties. Would you click on that, please? Thank you.
We're restarting the damn Xbox.
What? I meant the only way you can get it is with your monk?
Mouth.
But he said monk! Monk.
Alright, you can turn it back on. You can turn it back on.
Is it this one?
Yeah.
Take a lot more money than that. Tell me, I want you to bend over and take $100 and left it.
Yeah, you might want to think twice about that. Who was that? All I gotta say is good luck.
Remember I told you an hour ago, don't ever say I do.
Did you tell them that?
Yeah. Really, what's the point of getting married? That's what you said. Yeah.
No. I said, don't ever say I do.
Well, no, but before, I'm talking about earlier.
There really is no point.
Some other day.
Hey, what's the difference between getting married and living with a person? Same thing. It's just a fucking piece of paper.
How old were you when you got married?
I was 12 when I got married.
Who? Who the hell asked that question? It was
21. 22. Hey, there's your running back. There's your homie. There's your MJD. MJD. Alright. I gotta drop somebody. I'm always afraid I'm gonna do this, and it's gonna be somebody who's watching the live stream. And that's going to be awkward. I mean, I dropped my dad once. I can drop Jim.
Tell baseball that that's personal.
What's personal? Who said what?
Baseball.
Baseball?
I don't think anybody else wants to hear.
You're talking about VA?
No. Baseball.
Baseball what?
What's he
baseball
asking?
Kid.
Baseball kid. That's personal, I'm supposed to tell you. I'm sure they can hear you.
Just fucking delete them.
He said, were you sexual? Were you sexual? Okay.
6 days ago, you might be my winner. Bullet Bob, $12.95. Are you watching? Okay, we'll drop Jim. Oh, you're not Cubs. Okay, that's why I was confused. I've got a Cubs Jose on my list.
What?
Oh, guy with beard was on an hour ago. Guy with beard kicked my ass. Hey, Predator.
You don't like him, just fucking delete him.
Predator's offline. Is he still in the stream?
Hmm?
Insane Predator.
Yeah, I saw him. I see him.
Oh, he's offline.
As long as you don't drop me, we're good.
Who's that? Oh, Predator said that? I'm not dropping you, Predator. You're in like all my leagues. I'm not dropping you.
Are you a member of Hurricanes Community on PS3?
I don't think I am a member of Hurricanes Community yet. That's not because I don't want to be or whatever, but I just haven't bothered to yet, I guess. What are you again? You're Oh, there's Jim. Jim's offline.
I guess your wife isn't
online. Add Jim. Not that he's ever online, but... Yeah, isn't that the gayest thing ever? 100. Who arbitrarily said, okay, I think you can have 100 friends, and that's it. Anyway. There's Hurricane. I'm not going to drop Jim, just on the off chance we might actually play sometime. Hey, there's another Predator. 3 days ago. 2 hours ago. Well, yeah.
He said drop Machinima.
No, I'm not dropping Machinima, no. I'm in the Madden League with them. I'm not dropping that. Any of these people, like, anyone happen to know that one of them was kind of a douche or anything? They can just drop.
That guy right there. Look at that picture.
I honestly wish this would say when these people signed up, because I'd like to just kind of do this on, you know, let some fresh names on here or whatever, but. Yeah, I was a Dwight shirt picture. Me? Who did I root for in the World Series? I really didn't. I don't know. If I don't have a team going in, I root for 7 games and good games like we had in game 6. Hey, there's VA. I'm not gonna drop VA. I'm going to. There's somebody that was said like offline for 6 days. That's probably the least painful. Hopefully you're not in the stream.
Key lime pie.
Key lime pie.
Did somebody get this?
Okay, what's. I don't think so. So, unless you happen to watch this. So, what's Cubs, what's his gamer tag? Oh, there he is. Never mind. Alright, we good. Oh. You're hooked too.
I think it's time for me to go. He's totally hooked. You said you're like, get ready for 12 hours. I'm
just
kidding. Screw that, dude. You don't work tomorrow, just stay here.
Football.
What, football doesn't happen here?
No, because you're gonna leave.
Not till later. There are gaps in my depth chart. Oh, gaps. Fix gaps.
Take Wes Walker, he's a fag.
I thought you like Walker, man. Oh, that's right, you want Jordy Nelson.
Put that fucker Ron Baronis in
at
quarterback.
Yeah, here we go. I'm gonna put Baronis in at quarterback. That'll help. Yeah. I froze again, damn it. Okay, is there a known, like, you know, sub your quarterback and Madden Ultimate Team freeze? What the hell?
Technical
difficulties.
This is game.
Son of a bitch. Are you sick of this crap and can't take it anymore?
There's still 93 of you crazy mothers around, so.
Dance Central. Baronis for the win.
Yeah, you're gonna have to get my wife drunk to play Dance Central on the live stream.
I'm trying to make her do the fire dance, though. Don't worry.
With Mrs. Jim.
We need a few other people who want to do a fire dance, and God, we win.
Jim just chitter drunk. Oh, Jim gets me drunk all the time. He gets me at Toby Keith's bar.
What? She only has one sip and she's drunk. So that's your
point. Get her drunk quick.
This is still going to tell me I have holes in my lineup, I guarantee you. Well, no, because it freezes. I guess I apparently have to go with whoever's already there. Which was Vic, I think. Oh, yeah, put the technical difficulties back off.
Someone wants to go to Toby Keith's bar.
Okay. Meet us on the West End, St. Louis Park.
It's closed. It's 1 o'clock, people.
I didn't mean right now. They have appetizers. They have game specials, don't they?
Well, you'll get the text tomorrow morning.
We're going to watch it. Yeah, that's right. We'll wait for our tax from Toby Keith's bar tomorrow to see what our the game specials are.
The sun is calf of a lung up there. Oh yeah, you guys should get your way out of your party tomorrow. I'm coming sick, can't go.
Yeah.
We gotta go put your oils on them, dude.
Just go rub a dollar bill on him.
Is that Destin or Cluster?
No, that's Charles.
Was it?
It's like, pick whoever you'd like to get hurt. Put him
Maybe
in there.
Everyone else has got the typical Madden curse going, you know?
Yeah, and his fans voted him on the cover.
Fans must hate his ass.
Do Browns fans hate Peyton Hillis? Is that why they voted him on the cover? Oh, really? We gotta go to that story again? Because YouTube hates Nada's fan, that's why. Bottom line, YouTube. Well, okay. Bottom line, YouTube hates Nada's fan, I think, is the problem.
Put in Steve Smith.
Steve Smith? Why? I had copyright strikes against my Nada's Fan channel, which meant I could not be a partner on that channel through Machinima or whatever else. But then the dumbasses with YouTube still send me the thing saying that I could apply for partnership on the Nada's Fan channel. I'm like, no, I don't think so, because you just reject it. Do I really? I just want best lineup and get out of here. How about that?
Jim, we need to go to bed.
Get Jared home over. He sucks.
Do you know how that just sounded?
Yeah, we're going to go to bed, Matt.
My wife just solicited Jim to go to bed.
Quarter pounder dance
central. Quarter pounder dance. Yeah. That'd be something. Alright. I don't know if I necessarily agree with this lineup, but I don't want to freeze again, so send that request my way again one more time there, would you?
You did.
It's not there now.
Did she just tell Jim to sleep with her?
What do you guys don't get hints? Yeah, of course you did.
This guy's like, would you just hit yes and we'll spit his game? Jesus.
Poor Cubs fans been sitting around for like 3 hours for this game. Oh, yes, I must first leave Madden Ultimate Team to get back into Madden Ultimate Team. Who designed that piece of crap?
Oh, did you write that in your review?
I kind of missed that in my review. I wonder why, because it wasn't really active and I couldn't really play anyone online.
Did she just tell Jim to sleep with her? I think I'm drunk. No, really, nice.
Yeah, you don't know too much about my wife.
What?
Now my roster's out of... How can the roster be out of date when the roster is like a fantasy roster anyway?
Cubs fan says it's worth the wait. You have enjoyed the stream.
Oh, Cubs. That's awesome.
Start rooting for a real team like Cardinals.
Hey, they got Theo now. Theo's going to right the ship. You stole my GM, bastard.
You want to root for the Cardinals, start rooting for the right White Sox then. You know, they, at least they won a World Series recently. They don't have a $150 million contract with Alfonso Soriano.
He's full of shit.
Jim's all talk.
Jim is all talk. It's, according to Jim, everything is junk. Just ask him about any movie that's come out in the last 10 years.
Remember that dumbass one we saw the other day? What was it? The Green Lantern?
Oh, Green Lantern was a piece of shit.
Oh my god.
Total piece of shit.
Come on.
Well, Super 8 might have been good, but we didn't finish it.
Yeah, I tried to watch it again, though.
It was no good.
Yeah, I couldn't get past that train wreck scene again. Remember we had on for a college football draft?
Oh, that's right.
Why is that guy got big sack?
Which guy? What guy has a big sack?
Look at the emphasis in the.
Which one? Which guy?
Just any of them. Look at the emphasis in the area down there.
Run away!
Come on, Holmes, you're junk.
Here, you need to do commentary on this.
Oh, here comes Tom Brady. All the best thing on the field. Wait till Sunday. You're gonna get your butt kicked by Pittsburgh.
Oh!
Is that Barry Sanders?
Yep.
What?
I've got him too.
Red Sox fans.
Woohoo. Yeah, we've got it. Yeah.
Us Red Sox fans. Oh my god, we don't know what we're doing. We lost our general manager, we lost our fucking coach. What are we going to do now?
Hey, but we drink beer in the clubhouse, so all is good.
No, they really. Go Braves. Where are my Braves?
Son of a.
I like the Braves back in the 80s. What was it,
87?
91. Was it the 90s they dominated?
Yeah, it was after the Twins beat them, then they dominated.
And they could never win a World Series.
Not once. And 1-1.
This is not as told Jim you're tired again. I'm tired, Jim.
Well, we should do something about that.
'95 is when they actually won it, right? I think they beat Cleveland.
That was the year I was rooting for them. So
they beat Cleveland because that's when Tomey didn't get it.
That
yeah.
Was the year I was rooting for them that year, actually. That probably had to be the most dominating starting pitching lineup I think you've pretty much ever seen.
Yep. That's the truth. That pitching rotation 1-5 was... I don't think he can top it. Who sent me a personal message and where?
Ben.
Bed?
Ben.
Ben.
Ben
Stiller? Sorry, I was watching Ben Stiller on SNL, the replay the other night.
Well, come on, Barry Sanders. Here we go, baby.
Barry.
You're not going Barry Sanders.
Barry. So you two going to bed or what?
Max, you're a mess.
I'm a mess?
Yes.
How am I a mess? Patrick Willis out on punt return. That's messed up. Yeah, fair cash. Dude, you guys.
I didn't even say anything, dude.
No, I'm talking about them.
How many beers have you had tonight?
Me?
Mm-hmm.
I had two at, like, what time were you over here?
Well, tonight's over. We're in the morning.
Oh, right. Yeah, we're clean slate. It's morning. I had three, not in a row. I had to, what? Oh. Thanks for jumping outside, because I forgot I had the ball.
Oh, God, is that fucking Chris Collinsworth?
You know it's Chris Collinsworth.
Yeah. Eddie George is running back. Oh, my
God. Leg. Leg.
Son Eddie of a George, the guy who runs 9,999 times a game.
Something like that, yeah.
I wonder why the guy did the last 3 years. Hand the ball. Hand the ball again. Hand the ball.
I went with best lineup. This is what it gave me.
Apparently you've had enough beers. I don't know.
Dude, it's not about the beer. We get a little crazy when we hang out. So I'm curious how many of the people that I actually play in these live streams are watching my plays. Like on the live stream.
You fumbled it.
They got it back though.
Junk. Here comes Tom Brady. Little faggy man. Can't stand Tom Brady. You're junk. That's all you're good for is a 5-yard pass. How many Antonio Gates do you need on your team, dude?
That's how it goes, though. You got duplicates of, like, everybody. To get your team chemistry up. See, I've got two Lewis's standing right there.
She's got two Andre Johnsons out there.
Son of a, I still can't cover him.
She's got two Andre Johnsons out there.
What's going on in that chat there, babe? Who's that? Who's not far out of Minneapolis?
Ben.
Ben. How old are you, Ben? Meet us at Toby Keith's Perkins tomorrow. At Perkins. I'm not talking about right now. I'm talking about tomorrow.
He's got chop locked.
Yeah.
Where does Ben live?
Haludi Nagata just got chop locked, but that's okay.
Hey, my name's Michael Vick.
Yes, Ben, where he lives.
Where do you live, Ben?
I like to say Dick.
Like, not address, but I mean, like, city.
Ben is 12.
Oh, Ben's 12. Hey, Ben, how's it going?
Oh, my Lord. You better get off now, Ben. You don't know what you're getting yourself into, bud.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, on second thought, don't meet us at Toby Keith's tomorrow. And apologize to your parents for me.
Mommy, they're feed me beer.
He lives in Rosemount.
Rosemount.
That's close to the zoo. You go there all the time.
Do you live at the zoo? Or near the zoo?
Rosemount?
Rosemount's not near the zoo, is
yes,
it?
Is.
So it's not?
Yes, it is.
You're smoking crack.
Yeah,
that was like a half hour
Rosemount.
Away.
No, it's not that far from Apple Valley. Ask him.
Eddie George doing work.
Yeah. That's why I picked him. That's why I went to fantasy football. That's why was my number one pick of the year. Because all he does is hand the ball, hand the ball, hand the ball, hand the ball.
Like a quarter pound or something.
With cheese?
Huh?
You just clipped them.
I did just clip them out of throw out of bounds. Okay, whoever's talking about quarter pounder just made my wife hungry. And she's never eaten that shit in her life. Dude, it's fourth meal. Go get us some Taco Bell.
No, right now, this is the White Castle era. Because after bar, this is White Castle.
Yeah.
White Castle is
nasty. No, they are not nasty. White Castle is not nasty.
It's bomb, dude. You can't have so much shit that gives you fart and shit. You're too afraid to fart and shit like that.
Dude, I wish Hurricane was on this feed. I'd ask him to go grab me something. Well, who doesn't love White Castles? God damn it.
Rebus,
I'm talking about... Oh, come on now. I'm talking about White Castle, and I just got raped.
Is that Alice?
I probably, yeah.
Or am I just thinking of the freaking Jets too much?
Well, who else is 92 that's...
Reggie White?
Yeah, Reggie White's not in here.
What's that?
What'd you say?
Hey, we're going to start being like the morning team, dude. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, White Castle would be great right now. Fuck, I'm hungry, man.
What is this, Harold and Kumar? We're about to make a White Castle trip here. Dude, call your wife and be like, get White Castle over here now.
She won't go to White Castle.
Why? Because you're only in the...
She eats that crap.
No, don't you remember, like, in morning show, all of you just talk about food, like, oh, motherfucker.
Yes!
I'm hungry, man. Freaking, like Jet Black, whatever his name is.
Yeah.
What's his name?
You talking about, like, the Care 11 show?
No, freaking, K-Fan.
Oh, right. Oh, with meat sauce?
Yeah. Oh, man. You really had to bring up pizza, man. Come on.
Dallas Clark, stay in bounds.
Stop talking about a quarter pounder. I actually want to...
Quarter pounder is one of my characters, Kara.
I know that.
Why do they always smell their hands in this game?
First of all, if you look at a quarter pounder, you're looking at it like, yeah, I ain't this on, bitch.
Yeah, I know, but I'm hungry.
Well, go get us something. That American Pie's open.
Go to bed. Then you won't be hungry. You'll be sleeping.
Get off my Eddie George. Oh.
You're getting spanked.
Yeah? I'm not doing play action. No, 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 no.
Well, kind of like, why don't you just go home?
These two are all talk. It was like the night we named everything
Ben
after
wants to meet us
tacos.
At Perkins tomorrow.
Which Perkins, Ben?
He's 12. Hi, Mom and Dad. How you doing?
Yeah.
We told your son we're going to Perkins.
Will Chris Hansen be there, too?
Michael Dick. What's going on, Michael Dick?
Do you see how he was running, looking backwards off that run? Hey, I got your tight end there. Witten. Yeah, what did we name all the,
I really want to see some MLB. I didn't stay up this late for just football.
Yeah, I'll play some. Jim Masters, the subtle, this.
Do you watch Red Zone?
Oh. Red Zone is like crack, but it's like I'm not paying for it though. Jim's got it on his phone because he's got Verizon.
It's free.
Bastard. But I'm usually where he is on a Sunday, so run him over to Eddie.
Eddie George will run anybody over. He'd get down his leg.
Who? Who thinks who's awesome?
Baseball thinks Jim's awesome.
Well, yeah, Jim is awesome.
Jim, go to bed. Ben says.
Who the fuck am I throwing to? Oh, did you see that one-handed catch?
Right there. Minnesota kid.
Did you see him stick that?
That's Minnesota kid for you.
Baseball says, I wish you were my dad, Jim.
Oh, shit.
Dude,
Jim is your dad.
Aaron Rodgers get punched in the eyes?
I thought you had Michael Vick as your fucking quarterback.
Yeah, Rodgers is holding for kicks. He's a punter for Niners, but he's a kickoff specialist. Oh, if I could only play some defense.
Hi, my name's Brady.
Jim, now they want to know about your life. They want to know if you have any kids.
It's for me to know, you're not there to find out. Don't have kids either. Being married is bad. Holy buckets.
I'd have to agree with that one.
The day I looked at my wife and said, oh, let's have a kid. It was the day I must want to shoot myself.
Oh, fumble, please.
Someone said hello, Jim. You seem to be the topic of discussion.
Jim's a man. We're going to get him doing his own setup here soon. If anyone would like to donate for Jim's HD PVR, just let us know.
And this dude thinks that you guys are drunk, too.
Dude, we're not drunk. One Heineken does not equal drunk. That does not even equal buzzed. Unless you're my wife.
Sapporo.
Yeah. Yeah, if we had Sapporo, maybe.
Unless you're my wife, what?
Said, unless you're my wife, then one drink definitely equals drunk.
One sip.
I weigh how much, Jim?
A pound?
5 pounds or something.
What kind of throw was that, Vic? That was a nice 2 yards.
Why does your wife weigh 25 pounds? Typical Eddie George, 5 rushes for 30 yards. He even took him 30 rushes against the game.
Yeah.
So, I mean...
Yeah. He was the old MJD.
He was the 2-yard run.
Oh, horse collar. Come on.
I think that was a fucking clothesline. I think I get a wrestling game on here.
Well, we could. I've got... WWE 11 or whatever. That isn't what I called. That isn't what I tried to call. What's that?
Do a Kirby Puckett roll to the
show. Oh, I'm not starting anyone over.
Kirby Puckett.
Saw Kirby Puckett at Best Buy one time. Long after the career, and not too long before he died, just looking at flat screen TVs. I've got a Kirby Puckett numbered lithograph framed on my wall, my other room. Couple autographs. Did I say hi to Kirby? Yeah.
Yeah.
Met him a couple times. Oh, at Best Buy? Yeah. Before games at certain points in his career, too.
Run to the right.
I used to be... What is if that jump back throw crap he does?
Oh, we should have ran it. We had better more yards.
Yeah. Look at... Everybody smells their hands in this game.
Oh,
John Cena thing. You can't see me.
Is the chat slowing down there, or are you just being quiet?
She's just like...
Pat Tillman, Road to Glory.
Pat who?
He's the guy that died.
Who?
Pat Tillman, he went and served, you know, and...
Arizona's
yeah.
Big hole.
Yep.
Then they had Roger Cromartie in that room. Or Kevin Cobb.
Hulk.
That was smart.
You are not giving up now, are you?
What is this thing?
I said you're not giving up on us now, are you?
Who isn't? Yeah, I'm gonna go to bed now. Take my half hour drive home and go to bed.
There's 82 people left.
Oh. We still have 82 people on?
See you later, Mr. 82 people.
Holy crap. Got 82 people that are at least as crazy as I am.
King Junk is heading out.
King Junk is out. King Junk will be on the couch at noon tomorrow.
King Junk will be at Costco tomorrow.
King Junk will be on the couch after a Costco run. Laptop in front of him. Phone on the Red Zone channel.
Spending $5,000.
Time out already? Jeez. Take it easy, man.
What are you being grounded in, Jim? You were nothing, right?
What?
You weren't anybody at this party, were you? They wanted to know what you were for Halloween.
A bum.
Did your wife wear that thing on?
There we go. Thank you, Greg Jennings.
You should have seen this thing this guy was wearing. You heard a firefighter outfit? See, but he had an axe right here. When he lift the axe, he had a hose come right out.
Oh, man.
It came right out of
him. Did Jesse wear a thing on my head?
No. The whole time, I couldn't believe it.
Wow.
I think that thing would hurt your head after a little bit. Run the ball, dude.
Jim, you're still here.
And Jim has not left the house.
Okay.
Just admit it, it's addicting, Jim.
Oh, you're not going to complete that. Okay. Now he's on the computer in the other room. Watching the chat. Okay.
And he said junk. That was me. That was Jim. Posing as Mrs. Nada's fan.
What? Oh, Walter Payton just got his ass kicked. What are you right now? I'm going home, my ass. Actually, tomorrow morning, Jim will be at Best Buy being like, okay, what do I need to do this now? Ah, son of a bitch.
Jim, you said a swear word because it bleeped you out.
Suck.
They bleep that out?
Yeah, you can change that, you know.
What is the star that's
bleeping
out there?
Yeah.
Oh,
Apparently. Oh, that was... Yeah. Poor turnover.
No, he does not like hockey.
He watches...
But I do.
He watches the Wild sometimes. Please, he already has one. No, I'm just kidding. Dude, that's a bad question to ask me. When am I done? I'm done when people stop bugging me to play games. I'm gonna do my own 24 hours of live stream sometime. This is going to be a real problem when these two leave, when neither one of these two are around, because all my beer is downstairs.
Okay, we're leaving, bye.
Do I like talking to teenagers? No.
No, he just spent, what, a couple hours...
He got sucked in.
I should just put to say, do you actually like watching this shit, or what? Listen to grown-ups babble as they're drunk? Just fun?
But we're not drunk. I haven't had any alcohol in like...
Well, that's your biggest problem.
A long
right
time.
There. That's your biggest problem.
What is this? No, Mrs. Mata's Sam does what?
What?
I don't know. Is Jim's wife wondering where he is? No, Jim's wife is sleeping.
My wife don't give a crap what I'm doing.
Oh, that was a shitty pass.
Shoot. That was a shooty pass.
That was a shooty pass? Yeah, that sounds natural. No!
Chip, what's going on now?
Don't rage quit.
He said he has to be BRB.
He needs
he's
to take
not,
a crap.
He's not rage quitting. Maybe he needs to go to the bathroom.
Well, you made him wait for 3.5 freaking hours. What do you expect, man?
So he obviously wasn't the one peeing in a bottle, then. You don't believe me on that, do you? He came on there like every 5 comments saying I was peeing in a bottle. Not Cubs, the other guy. Take it easy if you're actually leaving this time.
Have fun at your deal tomorrow.
Yeah.
Or you could be watching football.
What's my excuse to not go?
You'll be watching.
No beer.
That is a good excuse. I'm trying to talk my way out of my own birthday party. How about that?
tell them there's no pie.
There's no pie. Actually, there will be pie.
Not that kind of pie. Hey, you better go with
that
too, because she might
give you
some pie.
Alright, see ya. Jim's officially outie. Now I would expect about... Oh, see, this is exactly what I was frickin' talking about when I was playing NCAA. Unless I run the guys out of the way, they're too dumb. They run right into the guy doing the fair catch.
These guys are talking about pie.
It's bullshit. Okay. Well, you're not the only one that's hungry, so get us some food. Who said that?
Baseball.
All this food talk and we're hungry. So yeah, that definitely will not be the last time that Jim joins in on the live stream, I'm sure. I'm trying to get him to do some dual comms with me on the well, not that he won't do it, but you know, some of my regular videos too. I think it'd be fun. Alrighty then.
Someone wants to post a video on their YouTube.
Who?
Cobra Kyle.
Yeah, I am posting people's stuff on my channel now. If you are interested, you can email me at notasfan@gmail.com and we can talk about it, especially if you've got you know, something already up that I can get. I'm kind of limiting it to you know, HD recorded, like capture card recorded stuff right now. Not that it's a complete necessity, but I'm trying to keep the quality up somewhat. And I don't have a real timeline as to when people's stuff goes up. I'm kind of working it in with mine, alternating and all that, but I think it's been kind of cool. Definitely would like to help people get some views on their stuff, and I also would really like to get people up on the website with links to your YouTube sites. I really don't have many people on there yet, and I know I have more than what I have more people waiting to be on there than what's on there right now, but I've got to just do some work and get everybody's. Might be that I'm waiting for some of their info and all that, but if you do sports gaming videos on YouTube and you want to be on that site, look at how the bios are done, and you know, you can send me all that info again at notasfan@gmail.com so that I have something to go by to do your bio. Basically, you know, a short bio that you write, your favorite games. Just follow the format that's on. I'm talking about sportsgaminguniverse.com if you don't know what I'm talking about. I opened that up a week and a half ago. There goes Welker. Buy out the worst quarterback. You getting us some food?
I think there's some food. Sorry.
Get in that end zone. There we go. I'm not fun anymore now that Jim's gone? Oh, great. It's hard to keep up that level of energy all night. All morning, whatever it is.
Eight?
Sure. Now Mrs. Nada's fan's going to bed. On the couch. She's sleeping on the couch. How about that? There's a pick. Paul Amalu. What are you doing? She's not going to bed. She's still reading comments. Just dawned on me. This would have been a good game to have for my Ultimate Team series there, huh? Didn't think that one through very well. Welker again, thank you. Oh, he's hurt. No. Defense. Smalls was on?
Is on?
Smalls, what's up, man? You at a Halloween party tonight? What?
Do you watch Darks the Bell?
Dark Side Phil, it looks like. Nice reading there.
Dude, it's 1:30 in the morning. I'm tired.
No, I don't watch Dark Side Phil. Is he a sports commentator or other, or what are we talking about? That was a bad throw on my part. So did Smalls just get here? Oh, Smalls, you didn't even know it was a party in here. My buddy Jim was over. Things were getting insane for a couple hours. We balled it up in basketball. We got a clutch game with the Timberwolves against against Golden State. The pinnacle of basketball perfection, I tell you. Oh, he gets drilled at the goal line and gets the touchdown. How about that? All right. Funny thing is, I was thinking about sliding for once there too. Yeah, it was getting a little loud over here. A little Heineken involved. Just basic disorganization. We were passing around the mic. Pretty free form and pretty messed up. Pick that off already. Trying to convince my wife to do Dance Central. There's a pick. She's a total tease though, because she comes on here and tells everyone she's good at it, and then she won't do it. Yeah, we'll try to get her drunk, and then maybe she'll play Dance Central. Come on, Mike Vick. Oh, he's gonna get killed here. Haha. Pretty much just decided I was gonna run on that play. Oh, man. He got drilled before the ball even got there. Get down there, cover this. Oh, son of a bitch, really? Still got a whole fourth quarter to play here, pretty much. Oh, yeah. Super Sim, yeah. Oh, that had pick written all over it. What city do I live in? I live in Golden Valley, suburb of Minneapolis, western suburb. Oh, there he comes and gets it the next play. There you go, Clay. Rumble, baby. Touchdown. There we go. The defense strikes. Let's see. So far, we've done... We started with NHL. We went on to NCAA. Couple different modes. Then we played basketball. We played 2K12. Then on into Madden. I think that's what we've done so far. Started at 8 my time. It's now 1:30. We're closing in on 6 hours already. Are you serious? Don't feel like it. Oh, nice block. That's going to spring him. Nice block there. Nine, 10, 11, 12. What? Yeah. We'll be hitting the 6 hour mark in a half an hour. I think we may jump to baseball after this and then call it quits. Put in Rob Baronis. What playbook do I run? That's a good question. It's one of the ones that's it was one of the award playbooks. I'm not sure which one. Stay in there, Woodson. I'd have to look after the game. I don't know. It's all Texans. It might be Texans offense. Kind of is looking that way. It's
Go, Eddie George. So I think my mic, like, crapped out on me for 30 seconds, like, conveniently when I was asking this question earlier on, but, you know, I'm exclusively sports games on my channel. Not necessarily by rule, but basically because that's, like, anything that I'm halfway decent at. But I, every once in a while, a game comes along that, you know, kind of catches my eye. Like, you know, I played the first Gears of War before I got frustrated with it and quit. You know, first BioShock, some games like that that, you know, got really good reviews. And looking at the reviews of Uncharted 3, it looks like just an amazing game. So I'm considering picking it up, and I'm wondering if anybody is even at all interested in watching me play through some Uncharted 3. Thought maybe I'd branch out just a little bit. We got 3rd and 2 here. Is Blink gonna play it? Yeah, I could see him doing that too. I don't know. I did not just do that. Are you serious? I just did that. Son of a bitch. Like the one thing I couldn't do, and I did that. Yeah. Well, Vic got there, and then he didn't make a tackle, that's for sure. Every once in a while I think about branching out outside of sports just a little bit. Like I've got Heavy Rain. I like that game a lot, but I just really have not had much time to play through it. But that's a problem, is I've got so many series going on in the sports games that I don't have much time to you know, do anything else. Yikes. Seriously. Every pass play they're going to offer me is play action. That's no good. Oh, he drops the damn thing. And there I just gave you 40 seconds. Not good. Would have been better just running into the middle of the line. Get away, get away, get away. Thank you.
Yeah, this game got close in a hurry. There we go, baby. Thank you, Woodson. Yeah, you good game to you too, Cubs fan. That was fun. Play Assassin's Creed? Yeah, that's always looked kind of cool to me. When am I going to post a Vikings franchise video? I got to play another couple games in that series. This morning I played played some of my hockey via GM mode. And like I said, I'm about ready to crank out a Jack Homerman video. Well, I don't know if it'll be immediately after this. Probably go to bed after this, but it's just about ready. So I gotta play some Vikings franchise, I gotta play some Joe Broadway, stuff like that. Oh, you just got the Fantasy Breeze 99 overall, good. Did you get it for 30,000? That's what I got mine for. But I actually was really close to getting it for 10,000 like two different times. Just wasn't quite quick enough. Yeah, I could play a little. I can play a little baseball. What system are you on? Are you talking about the show, or are you talking about 2K? PS3 show. All right, I'm gonna have to do a quick changeover with my HD PVR, but no biggie. How does Madden 11 compare to Madden 12? Similar. The presentation is better in 12. The gameplay overall, maybe a little bit better in 12. A few improvements to Ultimate Team. And they're both good games. My team chemistry is terrible right now. It's gotten even worse with the lineup I put in now. Yeah, let's play, Cubs fan, let's play again for YouTube. That'd be great, because I need to get one in for that series soon. I got a lot of footage for card collecting, but I have nothing on field, so that'd be good. And I think we match up pretty evenly, so that'd be fun. Deion Sanders, I do not believe, is in Madden Ultimate Team.
When am I available? Usually nights are better. Yes, I have FIFA 12. Yeah, we can try to work it in next weekend. That should probably work. Yeah. Yeah, I'll play a Predator sometime. I don't know. See, the thing is my team, for what it's rated, you know, I'm just not that skilled, so it really doesn't compute to being that great of a, you know, dominating team. You can see by my record, I'm 2-6. So, yeah, thanks, Cubs fan. It was awesome. We'll hook up next weekend. We'll try to do that. Oh, is Dion in? Sorry if I misspoke on that. I hadn't seen him in there. I guess I hadn't really spent a lot of time looking at the legends. But, 96 skill and 90 chemistry. Yeah, I probably would be better off that way. So, alright. I'm gonna do a quick switch over here to the PS3. So, yeah, 41 chemistry is awful. It was a little better than that, but then I picked the best lineup because it kept freezing when I kept trying to change the lineup, and that's what it put in. So, that's pretty bad, but anyway. I'm going to throw up my technical difficulties screen here while I flip this over. Hopefully I've got all my cords in order here. Usually I do. Halfway there. And of course, whatever I've got in there now needs an update. About that. Oh, I had Madden in there. Okay. Great, it's doing a Madden system update. Game update, whatever. Alright, so... Wow, we still have 67 people hanging around. That's insane. I'll probably buy a WWE 12. I've got 11, and I've been meaning all this time to make a series, and I just haven't done it. Suppose I better get the show out here. Would be helpful. All right, I'm going on almost 6 hours. I think I've afforded myself a bathroom break here while this loads. I'll be right back. Talk amongst yourselves. Back. And we get baseball in here. Yeah, I'd play baseball with the move, but I don't have it. I have the Kinect, I do not have the PlayStation move. So was somebody going to play me online? Oddly enough, I don't think I've ever played an online game in the show. Ha, have not done rosters in a while. Care about a save name. Name it Bob Saget. Between MLB 2K11 and the show, if you have the choice, go with the show. Anytime, any day. So, okay. So to play online, do you have to do a friend thing? The show. I talk like any other Minnesotan. We tend to extend our O's.
All right, so how do I find you to play a game in this? Are like lobbies, or how does this work? Lobbies. Is that the same as game rooms? So what is your go back? So what lobby do I go to? Oh, the general? Okay, that's where it was. What's your tag? Yeah, I know. It's like asking something on here and then getting a response 20 seconds later. Oh, shrew. Okay. That's right, I think you had said that earlier. What, challenge exhibition, or, what did you want? Do you do co-op? How does co-op work? Does like somebody get the infield and the other guy gets the outfield, or how does that work? I would assume every other batter. Top one? Yep. Alright, let's try that. I don't know, do we have to... Buttons? I've been playing with analog all this time. It's going to be funny. Where are the choices for that even? Yeah, this is my first time playing online, yeah. I'm usually doing my my road to the show or my franchise, so I don't really play baseball online very much. Do I have to do something to go to buttons? So can I just say go here? Should I cancel out of this then? Are you saying you'll do the... I'm gonna cancel out of this. Nice. Thanks for watching all those videos. That's awesome. All right. Will they send me a request at some point? Do the same thing you were doing. Oh. So this. Or do I have to actually hit accept or send or whatever? This delay is just killing it, I know. We've actually gained viewers. How about that? It select or start? Oh, gotcha. Sorry, I play so little on the PS3 on anything that it is a little foreign to me. Hey, Mr. Boss Hoss, it's going fine. How are you doing? You missed a party earlier here. It's all quiet now.
Challenge failed. Seriously.
What games have we been playing? We started with NHL, NCAA, NBA 2K12, then Madden, and now this. When's the next Quarter Pounder video? Should be pretty soon.